Today in your seesaw assignment, you're going to be solving some word problems that talk about measurement. So we're going to do a couple together, and if you pay close attention, you will see these word problems again on your assignment, okay? The first one reads, the worm wiggled 26 inches on Monday and 16 inches on Tuesday. How many inches did it wiggle all together? Okay, so let's underline our question. How many inches did it wiggle all together? Let's go back and see. The worm wiggled 26 inches on Monday and 16 inches on Tuesday. Okay, so all together, that's an action word. And that tells me that we are going to add. So 26 inches for Monday plus 16 inches for Tuesday. Let's add our ones first, and I get 12. Gonna put that 2 in the ones place and the 1 next door in the tens place. And now I need to add 2 plus 1 is 3 plus 1 more makes 4. So the worm wiggled 42 inches. Remember, I can write inches, or I can abbreviate IN. Okay, let's do another one. Okay, my arm measures 19 inches. My friend's arm measures 15 inches. How many inches longer is my arm than my friend's arm? Okay, let's look at that question. How many inches longer is my arm than my friend's arm? So we're comparing. How many inches longer? So it looks like I'm going to find the difference. Let's read the question, the problem again. My arm measures 19 inches. My friend's arm measures 15 inches. How many inches longer is my arm than my friend's arm? So yes, I need to find the difference between 19 inches and 15 inches. So finding the difference means I'm going to subtract 19 minus 15. So 9 minus 5, I have more on the top, no need to stop. 9 minus 5 is 4, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So I'm just going to leave that part blank. So let's look back and see for our label how many inches. 4 inches. Okay, so you are going to be solving 8 of these word problems on your own in Seesaw. And you will type your answers in the red text boxes.